I got one. I got one. Who hasn't played with me yet? Here. Would you pick a card? Sure. And how about you, sir? Excellent, excellent. Here, Doug, go ahead, take a card, anyone at all. Great. I'm gonna go just like this. I'll go just like this, you say stop.
Stop.
Right there, perfect. Fair? Of course it is. Sir, what's your name?
Tom.
Tom, just say stop.
Stop.
Right there, put it back. And Doug, just say stop.
Stop.
Right there, put it back, buddy. I think the mark of a great magician is a magician that knows where absolutely every card is in the deck at all times. And luckily, I'm that guy. We're gonna start with you, miss. What's your name?
Lisa.
Lisa, I'm gonna cut your card right to the top, just like this. Now, sometimes I'm off by one or two, but woo, not today. Is that you?
That's it.
All right, yeah. That's space. All right. Doug, I'm gonna skip over you, buddy.
Okay.
I'm gonna cut your card right to the top, and there we have it. The six of spades. Oh. Wait a minute, that's your card again. What's this card over here? Oh, it's the one that says Doug on it.
Oh.
Yeah. and now we you, so Tom.
Oh.
Tom, you know, magicians like, we use our sleeves, so we'll just take your card and rub it on my sleeve like that. Now, folks, I've been doing magic an awfully long time, and there are five cards that are chosen more often than all the rest of the cards in the deck. It's true. Here, would you just take a card? Don't look at it. Just take a card.
Don't look at it.
Don't look at it. Here, you take a card. Go ahead. I don't care. Okay, from the bottom. Fine. How many got? One, two.
I'm keeping an eye on her.
Three. Would you take a card, man?
She's a thief.
Tom, take another card, buddy. Hand one off you. That's great. There we go. Okay. Here, put your cards on the magic mat of mystery. Put the cards on the magic mat of mystery. Put your cards on the magic mat of mystery. There we go. Five cards chosen at random from a deck of all different cards. Now, as I said before, there are five cards that are chosen more often than all the rest, and I think that maybe these could be the five cards. And out of these five cards, there's one card that is chosen more often than all the rest. This card right here happens to be the most popular card chosen in the deck. I'll show it to you now. It is a Queen of Diamonds. Mary, would you just push one of these forward for me? Excellent, excellent. And wouldn't that be interesting if the card that you chose, the most popular card in the deck, was also the Queen of Diamonds?
Yes, it would.
I know, that'd be very, very strange. But I told you that these were the most popular cards chosen, which means this one's also a Queen of Diamonds, and this one here is also a Queen of Diamonds, and this one here is also a Queen of Diamonds, and this one here is also a Queen of Diamonds. I know it seems rather strange that all of these cards would actually be Queen of Diamonds, but I'm gonna let you all in on a little secret. It's not true. For you see, all the cards are different. Mm-hmm. And I'm just that good.
Yeah.